past 2 weeks.
Swelling.
Okay. So, see that you have inflammation in your sinuses, and we're going to get down to the bottom to see if it's also affecting your throat and your ears. Your sinus system is the entire system of your nose, ears, a little bit of your eyes and mouth, okay? this is one of the easily noticeable places if a sinus infection has hurt your ears, okay? Are your ears a bit itchy or irritated or have been more recently? Yeah, I understand. So, sometimes when our ears are irritated, it makes it really difficult to fall asleep, so we'll make sure to fix that. Gonna first check right here, right here, right here with the right side, okay? So, you're gonna feel a little bit of a sound. Just relax. Thank you. your sinuses very much so impacted, so almost in removing the wax, don't worry.
We need to treat with different medicine.